Sessions found out that he may be on the job the day the next president takes over. Because his confirmation hearings will happen before Mr. Trump is sworn in.
We would expect this hearing to be before the inauguration for the reason that that's has been done in the past.
And Democrats looking at these nominees don't foresee any big speed bumps.
He will give Sessions, Blaine Chow, and Price today. And those are people I think that are not going to have trouble with getting up on the Hill, getting Senate confirmation or going through the process.
And if you thought you were going to have to wait until the 2020 re-election campaign to see Dave pack with Trump supporters, think again, because we just learned that the day after tomorrow, the president-elect will hit the road and visit an arena in Cincinnati for the first time of a thank you victory tour.
Right. Introducing us to busy Trump Tower tonight. Brianne Chief Political Correspondent Carl Cameron. Steve Mnuchin is a guy who Trump knows very well.
Process in the transition. He's one of the folks that they said at the beginning is expected to be the appointed nominee.